Alright guys, welcome to the second part of this walkthrough. My first part, I didn't have commentary. That was before the microphone that I got. But it finally arrived. So here it is. Pretty excited. So the last thing we did was went to the second island. Defeated two bosses, and now we're here. Alright. Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed and perished 21 times. Oh, I ain't died too much. Alright, so I'm done with this boss battle. Get this boss battle. Oh, three, actually. Whoops. Funfair Fever. Now this microphone is sensitive. Alright, running on time. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Oh, we got balloon shooting. Bullets. Oh my gosh. Honestly, really? You're up. Gotta get to this part. Oh my gosh, again with the balloon. Again. Ridiculous. It is not for the faint. Oh, I'm not even gonna shoot the balloons. That's the problem. Oh, there we go, see? I'm gonna shoot the balloons, I'm not shooting those black bullets. That's the... And of course, here we go. Wait, don't shoot the balloon. Oh, I gotta get that coin. Blah, blah. Yep. Oh. Yeah, right. I'm gonna find the right time. There we go. Look at that. There we go. Can we get hit once? Ooh. That coin right there. Alright. And of course, it's the top one. So you gotta be very aware in this game. Maybe all the little details. Gosh. Yeah, perfect run. The cartoony artwork for this game. Ketchup, mustard. I'm out of here.
see.
Get a cup of coffee. Okay, let's see. Oh, no parries. Wow. Got a B. Done. You can't catch me. I should take a shortcut. That's what some punk kids did last week. It's the only way they could have beat me to the ride. Say, maybe you could show me what shortcut is around here. So there might be a shortcut around here. Is it back here? Oh, I think I found it. Look at this. Wow. Wow, that's all around to the other side. The mausoleum right there. Shop. This is the boss battle here. Wally Warbles and Avery Action. So, most likely flying in this one. Okay, let's go. Okay. Oh gosh, really? Yeah, I'm sure you hit that last check the pink one. Oh. Yeah, oh, so I feel like I don't have so much space. Go. Special on it. Be changing soon. Yeah. Let's go. It's lightweight. Got one life left though. It's gonna be tough. Oh, it's hurting my eyes. It's hurting my eyes. Ugh. This is the last stage. Oh, that's close, that's close. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh no, it's not. Hit me. I'm almost done here. Oh, the birds also shoot. There we go. Yeah, put that sound pepper on him. Hopefully the mic is not too loud. Second special. Alright. There we go. Mausoleum number 2. Guys, by the way, I'll be doing a Sekiro run soon. I'll be later tonight.
Here comes a spooky bunch. Hey,
alright. Parry. This will be easy. Bam. Easy. Oh. It's those little ones, they go real fast. Why is circling? Oh. Specials this now. I knew if I rode it around here, I could find something special for you, but I didn't know. I'd get trapped again. Thanks for saving me a second time. Take this magical super art, and I'll see if I can find you another. Cross the astral plane, become invulnerable for a short time. I don't know if that's a really good super art. Nah, stick with the energy beam. So, have you spoken with Quadratus, the watery being across the aisle? There is something few others can claim. Emporium. Gateway, smoke bomb. Since you do not take damage during a dash, a great defensive maneuver. I know that that's actually really good. Cool. First parry doubles as some damaging axe attack. How about these hearts? Make sure you always gotta dodge more. Probably on like a perfect run, they'll probably be helpful. Just means you're gonna fight longer. Hopefully it's not that hard.
It's on.
down and stuff. Oh gosh. Yeah, I was almost done with that level too. So flips. Oh, you guys lost. Can't hit on the easiest parts. Yeah, just lost four. Easy. After a couple of tries. I don't expect my grade to be high. I've been there already. Damn, it's in a boss battle here. Well, hey there, fellas. Come to watch my little show, have you? They say juggling is a bit like padding. Tough at first, but soon you can string them together swimmingly. And hope to get there for someday. Four in a row, yeah. That would be something, wouldn't it? Alright, we got the Grim Matchstick and Fiery Frolic. Oh, this is a movie. Jump in. Do my special here. And get hurt. Yep, I get hurt. The sacrifice. Ha ha. press down and A when t- Oh! Really? Every other time I didn't get hit. Again, that was twice I did it. Really anticipated my and I can't even the Oh my gosh, they throw off. Come on. And of course, I will focus on special. Please take him down. Come on. One life left, come on. Me. And back to the last part.
Here's a real high class battle. You're up.
Come on. Oh, one thing is another thing. It's ridiculous.
Here's a real high-class battle, and we
first stage quickly. 3 lives. That's no, it doesn't. This is everything. Too low. Of course. Can't even like. Keep doing the same mistake. It's like every team.
It took forever to beat him.
That's when he's done. Contract. See mom in this area. Go to aisle 3. Wait, I might have underestimated ya. Cuphead. You gave it to them debtors, but going over to the next aisle. Lots of fun times waiting for you. Their part. Little mugs have some fight in them, I'll say that much. They're making mincemeat out of the debtors.
You see, I knew there was something special about those fellas.
Well, don't be too sure yet, but I think there's something fishy about those two. Don't blow your weight, Dice. If those two little things try anything, I'll be waiter.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end this part of the video here. And on the next video, I'll do the third island. Alright. So. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video. Peace out.